just before the 6 o'clock hour. And as you can see, this fire is fully engulfed at this point. So much.